Are you still mad?
Am I still a paraplegic?
Yes.
Then there's your answer.
Look, okay, I'm sorry.
Yes, like that's gonna help. I'm totally not, disabled for life now because of your stupid antic that you pulled in the kitchen.
It was a simple misunderstanding.
Why was there cooking spray on the floor?
Because you said put cooking spray on the floor.
The hell? I did not. I said put cooking spray on the chicken florentine.
Well, you emphasized the floor, so I thought you said put it on the floor in time.
Why would I ask you to put cooking spray on the ground?
Because you wanted to walk faster.
Well, are we gonna do that again?
No. Because you can't walk at all. Yes. So we're good.
Just don't talk to me till the doctor gets back, okay?
Hey guys, it's me, the doctor. And I'm back with the paperwork.
Oh my God, are you okay? How did he even slip?
No, I have no idea how he slipped. It's a complete phenomenon at this point.
Is that cooking spray?
I gotta go have sex with my daughter and pick up my wife up from school. Thanks. Wait, what?
Fuck around, give you my last name. Know you tired of the same damn thing. That's okay, cause baby, you
got it, girl, you got it.